probably act like you're there.
Thank you.
to the first round of the 2013 Delaware Investments U.S. Open Squash Championship. Would you please welcome, ranked number 35 in the world, from England, Adrian Waller. And his opponent, ranked number 26 in the world, from Egypt, Marwan El-Shomaghi. Adrian Waller was last week in the semifinals of the Montreal Open.
Thank you. before this match starts, can I please ask you to turn off your cell phones? No flash photography, and keep the movement around the court down to a minimum, please. Thank you. Welcome to the first round match of the 2013 Delaware Investments US Open Championship. Matches between Marwan El-Shabagi from Egypt, who is serving, Adrian Waller from England receiving, best of five games, love all. And out, one love. Thank you. two, three, right.
Give me our decision.
5 left side.
You see, Mike, he's just standing on the ball.
Wait, it's his turn to hit the ball, and you hit that
loose cooperation off the ball as well. You know, he's got to move off the ball, so then I've got a line. You know, it works two ways.
Gotcha.
It doesn't matter if it was good or bad, he has to still get out of the way.
Hello, we're on.
6-5, left side. Seven.
Hello, we're on.
Game ball. One love. Left side.
Thank you.
I'll have what I want.
2-6.
Go. Go, Latch.
Two left. Left side. Left side.
As well.
No left.
Sorry.
Yeah, you
he's
run.
Just looking at him and making a good decision. You can't even do that.
And now 5-2. Come on, eh?
No. Score?
5-2. Right side.
Adrian, that was an upset on paper, but it looks like you came in with a very focused game plan today.
Yeah, I mean, I played him in San Francisco 2 weeks ago and beat him there, so I came in with a bit of confidence and just tried to roll with it a bit, really, and continue what I've been doing in the last couple of weeks and it seems to pay off.
This court seemed to suit your game today. Would you rather had a match on the glass court, or are you happy this match was played here today?
Well, I'm happy that I won, basically, but, I mean, on the glass court, it's a better venue and just the crowd, if there's a crowd there at the moment, it would have been good to get on there, but you know, I'm playing on it next, so it's not too big of a worry for me really.
Well, you'll face the number one seed Gregory Gauthier unless America's Chris Gordon can pull off an upset, so that'll be Sunday on the grass court. How do you feel about that one?
Well, that'll be a challenge again for me, another great player in Gregory, number two in the world, one seed here, so it's always going to be tough playing him. And just have to look forward to doing that on the grass court on Monday?
Sunday. Well, good luck in that match. Ladies and gentlemen, Adrian Waller.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first round of the 2013 Delaware Investments U.S. Open Squash Championship. Would you please welcome the number one Canadian and number 32 in the world, Samantha Cornett. And her opponent, the number one from France and number 10 in the world, Camille Sermet. Thank you.
Time. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 2019 Delaware Investment US Open Squash Championship. This match features Mr. May from France with the servant. Samantha Cornett from Canada will be receiving its the best of five games. Love all. One. and out 2-6. Left side. Yep. And down. 7-3. Four. Game ball. Game to Surmé. 11-4. Surmé leads 1-0.
So mate, it's just sitting.
Yeah, now you let me sit up the whole time.
What, you just heard you?
Maybe you need to tell her.
I think she knows. Don't see what you did.
Wait, the anonymous time. Certainly, it's one game to love. Love all. Thank you. 6-2.6 game ball.
Thank you.
two games to love. La ball. One, left side. Seven. And I will eat to... Match ball. Match ball.
You look like you have the same expression on your face from the first point to the last point.
Yeah, because I know Sammy is a very, she has a high spirit and she'll never give up, so I knew I had to stay focused to the last point.
Absolutely. Tell us a little bit about squash in France right now. Where do you train? Who do you play with?
I train in a city named Créteil. It's in the suburb of Paris. And I train with it's actually the national camp for the women. So I train with the French number two, Corinne Amar, and other younger players. And a few guys as well.
You are France's number one squash player, and you're about to play the world number one tomorrow. She actually already won today. So you're booked on the glass court on Sunday against Nicole David.
Yeah, I'm happy about it because I played her last Sunday and lost three doors, so I wanted to have a revenge and off. Yeah, so I'm looking forward to this match and hopefully I'll be better.
Good luck this Sunday. Ladies and gentlemen, Camille Stanley.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first round of the Delaware Investments U.S. Open Squash Championships. Would you please welcome, from England, ranked number 26 in the world, Emily Whitlock. And her opponent, from Denmark, ranked number 18 in the world, Lena Hansen.
Because you can't. Welcome to the Delaware Investment U.S. Open 2013 Championship. Lynn Anson from Denmark to serve, Emily Whitlock from England to receive, best of five games, Laval. Out. 4-2. Left side. 5-2. In down, 3-5.
3-5?
3-5. And out, 7-4. Six. Side, 10-6, game ball. And out, 7-10, game ball. 8-10. Game ball.
Thank you.
side. 3-2. Right side, 6-2. Out 4-9. Aimed out 10-4, game ball. Aimed out, 5-10, game ball. Side, 7-10, game ball.
Here we go, line this one.
your set. 7-10, game ball. Game ball.
Come on, Lena, let's go.
9-10, game ball.
And
True love.
Right back, Lena. Let's go.
Side. Three, two. Out, 6-4. Yeah. straightened out. 7-6. Seven.
Thank you.
Hanson leads 2-1. Lobov.
Left.
6-2. Seven. Hanson, 9-3.
To Emily Whitlock, well taught by everybody. Lena, you seemed a little bit edgy at the first game there, then you managed to gain your composure in the second. You really were taking your time between points. I counted one time you bounced the ball 19 times. Is that just your way you refocus?
See, now you're going to make me paranoid for my next match. Is that 9 times? 19. Oh, nice one. Yeah, I was a bit edgy to start with. And I think Emily was quick to find her targets on the court. So maybe I opened it up a bit, didn't lose length, and just put it in. But I thought if I could get my length better, that I'd probably get a chance to get on the team better.
That third game was crucial. You managed to squeeze that out and then to maintain your dominance in the fourth.
Yeah, and then I just tried to stay positive and, you know, after that.
Excellent. Well, good luck in the next round. Ladies and gentlemen, Lena Hansen.
That's a big job you got there, I mean.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.